downbroken.
That's not good.
That sounds a lot like you shouldn't. But it's pretty sick that you're going, you're scooping around.
We're back.
We're back, baby. I'm just
in there.
Oh, the submarine!
I did not think that was.
That's a call out. Yeah, Superior, they did. He has his tippers now. And he has his melee side beam. So, yeah, he's back. Layton was playing him. He said he was pretty fucking hype. He liked it a lot. Yeah, I think they gave all of his aerials and, like, his forward smash his old, sweet spots. But remember, SDI is super fucking strong in this. He was going for the game of... It's sick. It's too bad Jeff's dying.
Yeah.
Breaking his hands as we speak. Can you close the brushwood? Thanks.
This man is literally killing himself so he can enjoy the video game.
Yeah.
Alex, I don't think you should have gone cheap, just saying.
Why?
I don't know. He looks much more comfortable playing Jay off.
I won with cheap game two of the
last. He might be thinking too hard.
You gotta,
well,
I made
him
switch
though. You got a dash grab after the second hit in there.
I always forget.
Oh, that was it. Yeah. That's where you read the tech and do like a short hop dare. Because dare in this after like 50 or 60% always gives you a knee. That's another dare. And knee just fucking kills, so.
I see the smile. He's happy with himself.
I need a power-up song, Fritz. We gotta work against you here.
Oh, what the fuck? Crazy compilation. Fuck up here, yo.
He's so fun at everything except ultimate.
There you go.
I suck ass.
Your knee hurts. Your knee hits.
My knee fucking hurts right now.
Your knee hits
every time I just fucking charging you with electricity. Slapper. That's what Falcon's knee is. But as a child, he smacked the shit out of his knee. One time he just smacked it so hard.
It's kinetic energy.
That is so funny. That's actually first cannon now. By
I think that's a confirm.
What was it?
Jab one
wave
up.
Dash,
jab one up.
Jab one up.
Looks like a confirmed kill.
Good. 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 We need more kills.
He literally goes like this, and then all of a sudden,
you like finish this jab, and then whenever you see jab connect, you just mash that move.
Okay. We need Fritz to randomly get one game
also,
off of Mayo. That's all we need.
You can do
backing off by sliding away is the most Luigi's thing I've ever seen. Also, Luigi sliding while sitting on his ass. And the laggy move, this strong ass brother just comes in and punches him with the butt.
Somehow manages to just eat it up real quick. I think it's the power of Elrox's Veo. He just convinces Fritz to play like a dumbass sometimes. That edge cancel was sick.
That sucks.
Oh, the tech! Oh, that was an everyday week.
Yeah, I don't know what you did to go for.
That was me every day of the week.
I'm unorthodox.
I'm always scared.
No, you're fucking by the book.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. I'll describe why later. But you're definitely just playing by the book here. You're just dropping punishes. Oh, you almost got it. You did your jump.
Even if I hit him, that's still active.
Probably my favorite part of the movie.
That's kind of useful.
Well, I'm talking about just super jump, but I mean when you sweet spot it.
You got SDI.
Sweet spot it.
Oh, they're just fucked.
No, as soon as like I downed, I was like, oh yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
I knew he was gonna get hit by that. Easy.
Alright, Vincent coaching Fritz. You were doing great when you were staying grounded, and then you started not being grounded in stocks 2 and 4. Bruh, 3 and 4.
That's like they really good against.
You were playing great off the grab, and then you stopped going for it.
This is boring!
You were trying to beat out Rocks!
Okay, fine.
We need a Doug Grants. What are you doing?
I want Doug Grants too, because I think I can take games off you.
Is that Doug Finals?
Doug Finals.
True Finals.
That's what we're calling it now.
Doug Finals.
Hey, that's not happening, though.
No, we need Doug Finals today. Not tomorrow, today.
Hey, how did you do DI this game straight
up? Oh, this game is much easier.
That was almost sick.
I don't know.
beats not in this matchup. You just don't side beats, Doug. I learned that the hard way.
If you had help, like, you might not be able to make it.
Every time I held
life,
dude,
you gotta react to him holding in on the throws.